occupant of the Queen Suite, a.k.a. Ken Morgan. This must be the reason for Morgan's surprise visit. Sounds promising. Clearly, Barrett doesn't want her client Jordan Cross to know about Morgan's presence, so whatever business the two have, they're likely to do it in secret. I suggest you intercept that message, 47. Could be a chance to catch Morgan off guard.
Jordan can. He could have brought up monumental records without making it.
Whoa, occupied, okay?
Hey, yeah!
Hi. Dexie Barrett asked me to deliver this. It's for the gentleman staying at the Queen's.
Of course. I'll make sure that Mr. Morgan gets it.
You know, they take color so seriously here. They have a color for